The results are in and the numbers are staggering.
Each of the mornings that we've opened, there have been people waiting at the door.
That's all thanks to the voters that passed a levy to expand the hours at the satellite branches of the Spokane Public Library. The levy made it possible to expand the hours of the East Side, Hilliard, and Indian Trail branches of the library from 22 hours to 40 hours each week. The satellite branches have experienced double-digit increases in not only visits, but checkouts as well.
The hours were very inconvenient before. People never knew when the library was open. Now the hours are much more convenient. People can go to the library when it fits their schedule.
Gary Williamson has been using the library for at least a decade. Gary likes to check out DVDs and use a quiet space at the Indian Trail branch for Bible study. However, prior to the levy passing,
I was going to the library on Shadle, and with this library, now with the expanded hours, it's much more convenient.
Now chew on this. The levy is for only 4 years, so we might have to kiss these new hours goodbye.
We're working really hard to make sure that it doesn't drop off at the end of those 4 years. We're looking for funding solutions and really focusing on that, because we don't want to give something to the public, these expanded hours, and then have to take it away.
Whether you visit the main branch or any of these satellite branches, the Spokane Public Library has just what you're looking for. Check it out.